So this is the worst case situation because Poseidon hasn't moved from the well and he doesn't disconnect until a minute 22-ish. At this point, a ranked game should just pause. The server should automatically pause the game and wait some amount of time, maybe 2 minutes, you know, whatever is deemed best. And if the disconnected player does not come back within that 2 minutes, the game becomes a draw. That player gets penalized, just like if that player left in the lobby. They get deserted or lose, you know, MMR, all that. The other players just get a draw. The key for this to work is, at this point in the game, there are 0 kills and 0 deaths. If this occurred during a tournament, the players would be able to pause and actually restart the game because no one has died. Ranked should be treated no different.
But having the 0-2 on Batsman might carry the game with Bumbas.
Yeah.
-10.
So what?